What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Day 2 of Bastion. Let's see if I can go ahead and try to finish this game today. It's not a long game. Like I said yesterday when I streamed, this game was originally released on iOS before it was pushed out on console and PC. Okay. Let's go ahead and get started.
Kid knows something's up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome. See, Zulf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion. Zulf can barely muster the words. The calamity failed, he says, but I will not. And with that, Zulf leaves us here, alone.
Okay. I cannot see chat. There we go. All right, let's do this. Fractured Monument. Okay, let's pick that up.
Zulf cursed the city. Cursed the Bastion. Cursed me. Said he was going home. When Zulf got through reading that journal, he just snapped. Started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him.
All right, let's put that there.
Zulf banged up the monument pretty bad. But there's a way to put it back together. The shards. We're gonna need all of them to nurse the Bastion back to health.
Alright.
The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back.
Right here? Shard detected. Okay. Those are just proving grounds. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. So I guess we'll do this one.
After Zulf's little episode, Kid sets off in search of shards. First stop, Jawson Bog.
Excuse me.
You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back. Well, I let him go. What else could I do? What could any of us do?
Nothing over here.
Zulf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad.
Ooh, what's over here? Nope, nothing.
But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
What's over here? Anything? Nope. Oh, we got one.
Shame, the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds. This place is intoxicating. Don't know where he's gone. Might be gone for good, for all I know.
All right. shit.
Somewhere I never want to go.
Crap. Shit. Oh, crap! Come on, are you gonna get closer to me? Ah, I wanted that, but oh well. I'm not gonna worry about it. Who's this?
The dead welcome him with open arms.
Oh, wow.
Kid pops him good. That a survivor? No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella.
God damn, man, they just keep coming out.
What do you say to a kid who's seen too much?
That don't vibrate. Oh, look.
I'm Zulf of Eura. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Now the kid sees something stranger still. Anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds.
What is this?
Feckers, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gaiters.
Get rid of these guys. Oh, yeah. Saw that coming. Ugh. Come on, dude, jump over here. Kisa. Got it. What? He hurt me?
Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown. Kid sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
has the nerve to flash the shield he stole. He's a petty thief.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Kid succeeds where the calamity failed.
This guy right there.
Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondi, the bartender? Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world's all right, snoozing there on a rock in the sky. He wakes up. I'm just fooling.
What?
He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Piff the Bull.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
The gods. They're all undone. He sees what's left
oh, crap.
Of his lifelong friend. His friend. He's come undone, too.
Alright, Max. Max Rank. Shit.
He sees what's left. What's left? Undone.
The world is going on here, man.
Thought we'd lost him, but he finally comes to.
Hey, Mythical Sniper, what's going on? This game is 7 years old. This game came out like in 2011. I actually played this game when it first came out on iOS, and then they ported it over to console and PC. Because originally it was for iPhone and iPad only.
The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole.
Shit. Get wrecked,
disgusting
son.
Disgusting things.
Excuse me.
You ever heard of a lung blossom?
What the hell is that?
It's bigger than the stories say.
Oh shit! Here we go.
Bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels.
Fuck!
The breath on that thing.
Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked here. Oh, I need that. What the heck is that? Hey, I'm already. Wait, what happened? Oh shit, I'm about to die.
They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind.
About to die.
Well, a kid prunes it down to size somehow.
Oh shit! No!
Hard to get a sure footing. In
no!
You ain't about to be playing food just yet.
Oh my god! I was not trying to. Let's get out of here. Oh wait, that's a skyway. Let's see if there's something else over here. Yeah, I accidentally fell down. I didn't mean. It's right there's where I fell. I didn't realize that it was. I couldn't go across. Yeah, I'll take all this. All right, let's get out of here now. Yeah, I should be able to finish this game up today. It's not a long
Mother
game.
Only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
Yeah, you can still buy it on iOS. You can buy it on Steam. I'm playing it on Steam. Like I said, I originally played it on iOS and I beat it so when it first came out. But I bought it on Steam when it was finally released on PC, but I just never got around to replaying it.
Can't be choosers.
So it's been sitting in my library for a while. Okay.
That's it. A few more shards like that, and we'll be back in business. A single shard can breathe new life into this place.
Noise.
The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places.
Okay. Oh no! Shit. Let's do that. Alright, we got our first follower! Why is Yeehawbot not posting anything? Okay, absorb stray fragments. Started as a okay. One chance to carry on if defeated. Oh, Bastion Burber. Two health tonic capacity. Oh. Active only when below 30. Okay. Damage from falling. Oh my god, excuse me. Has the fullness and texture of. Oh, it's a two black. Oh yeah, I may get that. Let's do this one. I definitely need that.
Black rice like hot pineapple chowder on a cold day. Brings back memories. We ain't much for pleasantries.
Zia.
He ain't all that shy.
Alright, let's go. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let me go up here real quick. Yep, that's already been done. Let's do this one. Can't unlock that yet. So, let's go.
The city tried to use the shards to stake out the wilds. So much for that plan.
Alright, we'll go to that one. Well, welcome to the stream, guys. Make sure you say hi in chat.
Used to roam the wilds, and they
nested. Oh, I hate those things. I remember those things. That burrow in the ground? Yeah, I remember those things.
Many a tale folks used to scare their children straight originated here.
You know what? Hold on a second. I'm trying to think. Should I get the hammer? Yeah, let me grab the hammer real quick. I'm gonna grab the hammer. Let me do that. Let me make sure I got... Alright. This is locked? Oh, damn it.
Kid's ready to get real personal with hammer and musket in hand.
This game, I love the narration in this game. Alright, hold on. Fits of dual pistols, I don't care for that. Yeah, I want that.
It wasn't fixed, it was unbroken.
Spirit. These are idols. I don't want the idols. Ooh, that's 400. 100% damage when counterblock. I don't really block that much. I'll do that one though for sure. These are mementos. I'm trying to think. Let's grab that one. Okay. Let me see if I can upgrade real quick the hammer. I should be able to now. Yep, there it is. Oh! I don't have enough of the shards. Damn it. Okay. So that means these are unlocked now. I should be able to go and I just gotta get some shards.
Rotha's Lagoon. That ain't the sort of place you'd want to go by choice. Many a tale folks use to scare their children straight originated here.
I gotta watch out for those things. Shit. Can I not hit it from here? No. A goose, what's up? You got an Xbox One? Sweet.
All kinds of beasts we don't know up from
here. There we go, goose.
Still lurking about.
Damn birds all over the place.
These beasts. They don't like company.
Oh, shit. Come here, you mofo. Come here, baby. Oh. Nah, come over here. Ooh, get wrecked, son. Woo. Oh, I was gonna try to knock him off. What? I wasn't even near him. Fuck.
Can't get hasty in a place like this.
Damn it.
Just this.
Holy fucking shitballs, man. This is starting to piss me off. God. I'm raging. You got Watch Dogs 2 for free? Oh man, dude. I finished it on Thursday last week. And I finished all the side missions on Saturday, so I'm 100% done with that game. It's So basically, I'm kind of running around
the city's brushes knew
trying to unlock the rest of my abilities. What the fuck is this? Oh, wow. Okay. That's interesting. Rah! Eat a bag of dick. Yeah, Goose, make sure you add me on Xbox Live, dude.
Even the brush.
Send me a friend request and I'll add you. If you don't remember what it is, just type in chat exclamation GT.
They used to think that ankle gaiters were extinct.
Ankle gaiters? Oh, there he is, right there!
No, they ain't. One of them's been living in the tall grass.
Shit.
They called her Queen Anne.
Let's go up here. Ooh, no, no, no. No doubt here. That's right. I already checked all that. Crap! Stance Subaru 2. Okay. Back off. Alright. Where's that stupid guy at? Shit. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to switch over to the hammer. Because I don't even have it completely like... upgraded, completely upgraded. I gotta watch out for this guy.
Turns out Queen Anne got a hold of a shard. Ankle Gators love shiny things.
Ankle Gator likes shiny things. Fuck. Ah, come on. Shit, shit, shit. I don't know if it's worth it losing all my health just to kill that thing. He probably has like a... He probably has something I need. Yeah, I shouldn't have switched over to the hand. To the
no
hand.
One smells worse than an ankle gator's breath. A stinkweed.
Stinkweed. Stink for already. There we go. I'm waiting for that. Clear out. Clear out, fool. Yeah, my gamer tag salty Texan. Yep.
Can't fight Queen Anne without the proper tools.
Oh, here we go. What do we have here? Oh, shit.
The brushers use their pikes to keep their distance around here. Now the kid can do the same.
Where's he at? Shit. God damn it.
They say you can't hurt an ankle gator unless it's raining. And it ain't
fuck!
Raining.
Dude, this is bullshit. I hate these things. There we go.
Sharp sticks make Queen Anne nervous.
Prepare to throw? Pull and...
Kid's got a mean throwing arm.
God damn it. Where's he at?
Those pincushions been living off the ankle gator scraps.
Fuck!
Queenie leaves the kid into some kind of twisted
trap. What the fuck?
One bad step in that tall grass and he's Queen Anne's lunch.
Where's he at? Where's he at? I gotta get rid of these. I gotta get rid of these stupid things.
He holds his ground. Seems the queen's running out of options.
Shit.
You get to an ankle gator's lair, the thicker the tall grass grows.
Interesting.
Kid's gotta make a run for it.
Oh crap!
That old gator's right on his tail.
How do you kill him? No, 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 that's not what I wanted.
Bad idea.
Whoa!
Gator grass.
I can't. Fuck. I'm having a hard time seeing that guy, though. This is the guy I gotta get rid of. Did he die? No, he's still there. Ah! Oh, fuck. Got it. Oh my god, I'm about to die too. I don't have any more health. Oh shit. Where's this guy at? How do I kill this guy? He said to stab him. Wow. I don't like this.
Queen's got one mean bite.
I don't know how to kill him. I'm stabbing him, but nothing's happening. At least I got. Come on, seriously? Try to get rid of this.